As Christians, we know that every person is a valued child of God. So we live out our faith each day, making choices that demonstrate love and compassion to those around us. Yet how can we value the people who make the items we consume if we don't know anything about them or the conditions they work in? Learn about the people behind the products and how you can help bring an end to human trafficking and slavery on Abolitionist Sunday, 23rd of November, 2014.